Chelsea got knocked out of the FA Cup after losing 1-0 to Manchester City in the semi-finals earlier today. Bernardo Silva scored the winner in the 84th minute, after De Bruyne's cross deflected off the keeper and came straight at him. After the full-time whistle, Chelsea veteran defender Thiago Silva could not contain his tears as camera caught him crying and being consoled by captain Conor Gallagher.